Preservation Maryland is jumpstarting a revolving fund with our first historic property purchase in nearly 45 years. 417 North Jonathan Street is a small, circa 1830s log home in the heart of Hagerstown, Maryland's long-established African-American neighborhood. All along Jonathan Street, African-American businesses, social groups, and churches thrive during a time of intense segregation. No aspect or corner of Maryland's economy will be unscathed by COVID-19, including Preservation Maryland, but we will not retreat. And here are three incredibly important reasons that we are not shelving plans for this project and instead are moving full steam ahead. First, this historic building is immediately threatened with demolition, even though it is a rare remaining resource on Jonathan Street that tells the story of an underrepresented and significant community. Second, with the support of our members and pro bono professionals, Preservation Maryland is joining and supporting a well-organized group of local citizens that will help make this project a success. And third, we know that the reinvestment in this single structure will return the building to its original use and will provide a home to a deserving family. And we also believe that our work will be a catalyst for future redevelopment all along Jonathan Street. Your donation will directly support the rehabilitation of 417 North Jonathan Street, one of the oldest standing log structures left in Hagerstown and a critical piece of Maryland's African American heritage. We're counting on people like you to support Preservation Maryland's It Can Be Done approach to preservation during these challenging times. We don't quit, and we need your support. We already have the backing of numerous funders, but Preservation Maryland needs to raise an additional $30,000 to make this project and our revolving fund a reality and a success. So please, give now and help us rebuild Maryland.